السلام عليكم. Please identify my letters in this folder. Can you do that? Yes, of course. ألف مات in this world ربنا. واو مات in اعدلوا. يا مات توفني. Yes, very good. I am proud of you. The meaning of حذف and إثبات. حذف and إثبات are among the rules of Osmani writing, which we are obligated to follow by Sharia. They are applied to mad letters Alif, Waw, and Ya. Let's know the difference between إثبات and حذف. You can find إثبات in writing like ربنا وآتنا, ربنا ended by مدرسة ألف. In وقف ربنا, in وصف ربنا وآتنا. حذف in writing like ولا يأب كاتب. In وقف ولا يأب. إن وصف ولا يأب كاتب. If you want to know more about حذف and إثبات, please watch this video with teacher شيماء طه. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you, my students? Welcome in Quran class. Today, inshallah, we'll study together a new Quran lesson. My name is Shayma Bah. I am Quran teacher. Inshallah, we'll step by step with you to learn Quran, Tajweed, and Arabic lesson. In this video, we will study together a new Tajweed lesson. The lesson today is about Hasf and Isbat. Al-Hasf wal-Isbat. The goals from this lesson are three goals. Number one, understand the meaning of omission and fixation. Number two, point out the importance of omission and fixation. Number three, master the pronunciation of words correctly, whether with omission or fixation. Please, I want to ask you a question. Is everything written in the Mus'haf pronounced? True or false? Huh? True or false? Can you tell me? Please tell me, true or false? Yes, it's false. The definition of Hasf and Isbat. A concept that is exclusively related to the three mad letters. It deals with adding or omitting them in pronunciation at the end of the word. Okay. The importance of studying Hasf and Isbat. Understanding how to both add words ending with a fixed or omitted elongation. Like, قَالَ رَبَّنَا إِنِّي مَعَكُمْ قَالُوا خَيْرًا. Examples for حَسْفَ and إِثْبَات. وَقَالُوا يَا أَيُّهَا السَّاحِرُ. The word يَا أَيُّهَا. Word original is ya ayuha, ended by alif mad, but it was deleted. Has. Wayamhu Allahu al-batin. Wayamhu. Word original is yamhu, ended by waw. Fala takhshawhum wakhshawn. Wakhshawn. It's ikhshawni. Word original is ikhshawni, but ya was deleted. Forms of omission and fixation. سوى الحذف والإثبات. There are four formats. Number one, fixed in script, continuation and pausing, like قَالَ رَبَّنَا. Okay, قَالَ رَبَّنَا. Number two, omitted in script, continuation and pausing, like وَلَمْ يَخْشَ إِلَّا اللَّهِ. Number three, fixed in script, pausing but omitted in continuation, like الظنونَ. Number four, omitted in script, pausing but fixed in continuation, المحذوفة رسما ووقفا الثابت وصلا, like إنه هو. Let's start with the first form, fixed in script, continuation and pausing, الثابت رسما وصلا ووقفا. Right. كانت تحت. Please look at كانت. Can you see the mad letter? Yes, mad with a left. It's in writing or no? Yes, it's in writing. عثماني مصحف. That means fix it in script. Script means الرسم العثماني. In connected, الوصل. كانت تحت. كانت ت. Can you hear the sound of mad? Yes. Alif is fixed in continuation. In وقف. كانت. Alif is fixed in pausing. Yes. Number two, omitted in script, continuation and pausing. المحذوف رسما وصلا ووقفا. Like وَلَمْ يَخْشَ إِلَّا اللَّهِ. Can you see the mad letter in writing? No, because it's omitted in script. Yes, it's omitted means deleted. Okay. In was connected. وَلَمْ يَخْشَ إِلَّا اللَّهِ. Can you hear the sound of mad? No, it's وَلَمْ يَخْشَ إِلَّا اللَّهِ. No. Omitting the alif. Yes, it's yaksha. Number two, pausing. Disconnected. Walam yaksha. Not walam yaksha. No mat. Omitting the alif in pausing. Another example. Wa min ayatihi al-jawar. It's al-jawari. Can you see the mad letter? Yeah. No. No in writing. Okay, in was well, ومن آياته الجوار في البحر كالأعلام. الجوار not الجواري. Yeah, mad was deleted. In وقت ومن آياته الجوار. Omitting the ya. Another example. ادعو إلى سبيل ربك. The mad letter mad as well. No in writing. In was, no in was, omitting the wow. In was, udru, no in was. The third form, fixed in script, pausing but omitted in continuation. الثابت رسما ووقفا المحذوف وصلا. Like, وأكوابا كانت قواريرا. قوارير من فضة قدروها تقديرا. Can you see the mad letter? Yes, قوارير. In writing? Yes. It's fixed. In was? قوارير من فضة. No. No in was. Omitting the alif in the first in continuation. Yes. But in what? Fixing the alif in pausing. كانت قواريرا. Not قوارير, it's قواريرا. Yes, fix it in pausing. Okay. نونجي المؤمنين. Can you see the mad letter in the mad letter in writing? Yes. نون جيم. In وصف نودي المؤمنين. No, in وصف. Oh, minding the ya in continuation. In وقف نون جيم. Yes. Fixing the ya in posing. In وقف. مرسل الناقة. مدبس. Wow, مرسل. Yes, in writing, okay. In وصف مرسل الناقة. No, in وصف. In وقف مرسل. Yes. The fourth form is omitted in script, posing but fixed in continuation. المحذوف رسما ووقفا الثابت وصلا. إنه هو. Can you see the mad letter? No, it's ألف. It's واو صغيرة. No, but not it writing. In was. إنه هو. Yes, in was. Yes. Yes. Fixing the connection of ha al-kinaya, the small waw. Yes. In waqf. إنه. Oh, my thing. The continuation and pausing at the end of the word with ha. Yes. به بصيرة. Yes. يا صغيرة. In وصل okay. In writing okay. In وقف no. به. به. Yes. No. In no mat. In وقف no. Cases of validity of both omission and fixation. جواز الحذف والإثبات. Two words in the Mus'haf, salasila. The first word is salasila. Salasila, we can see the mad letter in writing. In was. Inna a'tadna lil-kafirina salasila wa aghlala wa sa'ira. It's not salasila. No mat, no mat. Omitting the alif. In was. Salasila. Both omission and fixation of the alif are valid. Valid means impossible. You can do that. If you do, that's okay. If you don't do, that's okay. You can say, Inna a'tadna lil-kafirina salasila. Salasila. Inna a'tadna lil-kafirina salasila. With mat or with no mat, this, both of them are correct. The second word, atania. In writing, we can see in writing, in waqf, fixing the small ya that has fatha. Atania. That's in waqf. In waqf, the ya may be either fixed or omitted. Atan or atania. Both of them are right. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. جزاكم الله خيرا.